Hello, welcome back to some Assassin's Creed Valhalla, hunting down the rest of the Order of the Ancients. There's one right there. I parked myself there just so we can get rid of this one. Oh wait, did I just slow myself down? I haven't played this in such a long time. Where is this person? Right there. Conversation? What? Oh, it's a shop. I thought it was like a quest? Well, I am avoiding a lot of mysteries. Ooh. Oh, this has got to be easy. No, everyone can see me doing this. Oh, I can't like... Oh, yes, I can.
Turn to the Order. It keeps people well placed. It is not truth, but true power.
You desecrate the very purpose of life.
No. No, no. I place power on power. The great becomes greater. You will see.
Well. That's it. Don't mind me, just carrying a body to be dumped over in the river. Wait, how do we... That's not it. And that's that. Oh, that's quite an effect. That's like blood. Does the body sink? Dang. Maybe I should have taken the body further out. Brutal. Brutal. So, what is next? So we have these lot left. We're getting there. St. Martin's Church, eh? Yes, not that far away. Before we do that, you know what? I feel like changing a look of Ivor. I'm like rocking this armor for a long time. I mean, this is a pretty good armor, but haven't bothered to, you know, find the other ones or upgrade. I haven't upgraded anything. I haven't grinded for anything. I'm not gonna do that right now. Just gonna change the hairstyle.
I should talk to Hytham.
Really? Oh yeah, that's right, because we've been hunting all of them. That's the fishing one. Like, I haven't even upgraded my base. Sorry, I don't understand you. Itham.
Good day.
No, we got a lot of medallions.
Keep this. It serves your cause better than it does my pocket.
One more gone. The world is brighter for it. As a token of my deep gratitude, I want you to have this. Keep this up and the land will be free of...
Fire strike. What do I have? Poison. Dang, it's like, it's not really an AoE, it's a cone attack. Oh, he said a few things,
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
I didn't get what he was saying. So right now, what makes this disturbing is Basim is experiencing this. I don't fully understand the story behind Basim. I guess we'll find out in Mirage, which I'm not sure I'll be playing. But from what I've heard, he's been taken over. Because I didn't like read all the lore parts or understood the cutscene properly. And from what I understood or heard, the trickster god, Loki, is in Basim. Spoilers. Where's the haircut place? Oh, I gotta buy the hair. Hairstyle. I think you can just equip the hairstyle. Oh no, you gotta go to the tattoo place, I think.
Seen anything interesting while on your travels?
Is this it?
I have some new maps.
Oh, this is maps.
What have you got for me today?
This was a fun one to chart.
Yeah, let's do that.
It's on your map now.
Oh, it's quite a few. I don't have that much, do I? That's strange. I've been like looting and fighting all over the place. You'd think that I've got more cash than that, but nope.
Keep an eye out for wild animals here.
I'm not gonna waste that.
I have to go. See you soon.
Farewell, Eivor.
See you soon. Points at him. I'll see you soon. Okay, this is a blacksmith. Barracks. Fish. What the heck? This is a decorative thing. Oh, Fountain of Life looks good. Bonsai tree. Nice. That is nice. I like this. Huh. pretty. Who's a tattooist? Well, this is the shop.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
Can't have too many.
Made from only the finest materials.
This would suit you, I think.
See, I don't remember. Do I have any of this? Is it possible to buy stuff that you've already got?
Eivor, you should definitely get this.
Original hair? Wait, what? My eyes so bad.
Tempted?
Oh, there it is.
This is going to look so good.
Okay, so after you buy it, it just disappears. Fine. Just spending cash and some hair.
Done shopping for the day?
Yeah, thanks.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
I hope to see you soon.
Me too. So we gotta go to the tattooist to get the hair, if I'm not mistaken. I don't think you can, like, apply it here, right? Nope. It's not like, not like the other ones. What the heck is a tattooist? That's the hunting lodge. Oh, is it this?
I have some new styles for you.
Thanks.
May I see your stores?
Not into the tats. Wait, what? I still kind of prefer that look. So clean. I would rock that look. I could, if I can even look that good, but nope. I mean, this is not bad. Yeah. We need to get some nice armor. Rest is his tats, yeah.
Finished?
Yep. Thanks for the haircut.
I must take my leave. So long.
Makes
Goodbye,
sense.
Eivor.
See you later. Wait, have they introduced the final chapter for Eivor? Dang, I would have missed Eivor. I might update my background screen for Eivor. But I don't know if I'll keep this hairstyle. Takes some getting used to. So, alright, let's see what I can update here.
And what can...
I would like to see what you have in stock.
You like the looks of that one?
It's alright. What was my starter one? Huntsman? How much does this cost? A gold bar or
you
something?
You have a keen eye for quality.
Quality. Am I maxed out? No way. Hold up.
I can get you that one easy.
Hold up. I'm not using any slots. What the heck?
Done for now.
Yeah.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Be well, my friend.
Have they got more hairstyle? I feel like there's supposed to be more hairstyle. Oh, Edward Kenway. I'm not really a fan. That's right. You heard me right there. Hmm. 200. What? What have I got? Oh, it's on the right. Did I not create armory? Wait. So, hold on. What predator bow was I using before? Huh? Oh no, there's no such thing as predator. I don't know what I'm saying. I don't know what I'm saying. Stealth. Hmm.
What have you got for me today?
All my pieces are good, but that one's very good.
Very expensive. You know what? I might leave it as that for now. I mean, be good though.
Is that what you want?
Increase what? Although I do like my hunter bows.
Ah, that one's pretty good.
I'll be the judge of that.
Ready for battle.
I'll see you later, friend.
Until next we meet.
He just increases the level. Like he does a certain type of upgrade. I'm doing a different sort of upgrade. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. So, hold up. Dang, it's expensive. What's it though? I have another spear. A really good one. Gunnur? Oh, I've got Excalibur, haven't I? It's a good spear. Can't be bothered with other ones. I mean, this is a good weapon, but light damage? Oh, hold on. What did I do? What? It's because I spam light damage. I spam it a lot. What was I doing? I was gonna do something. Oh yeah, make an armory. Is that it? How do you... Where's the... I should have done this before. How do you make an armory? Map maker. Feast buff. Did I not make an armory? Yo, Rowdy. Nah, not at all. Oh, you've been enjoying? That's good. I'm glad you're enjoying it. I heard that, you know, at first you weren't having, you didn't sound like you were having fun with it, but I'm glad you're enjoying it now. Nah, you didn't, don't worry. You didn't come off as backseating. I have no problem, for, you know, people letting me know in terms of stuff that I don't know. Cause I ask about it as well, right? I did ask as well. So it's all good. It's all good. Don't worry about it. But yeah, dying to everything. Yeah. I totally understand that as well because Dude, it keeps happening to me. Such a pain, that part of it. Yeah, like the thing, I think the type of backseating that I have problems with is if someone gets like they try to explain something to me, right? I'm not saying you're doing it. I'm saying other people, they try to explain something to me. It's very hard, right? In text. When someone tries to explain something to me in text and I don't get it, and they get like super irritated that I don't understand what they're trying to say, like partially it's on me because it's hard to interpret and understand what's written on text on screen while playing a game and trying to talk at the same time. So it's fine. Nah, oh, you've done fine, man. I mean, you've helped me. That's good. It's all good. It's all good. Grain farm. Yeah, so no need for apologies. Thanks for all the tips. I think that's the main thing. Like, hi, elf. But yeah, I'm struggling with that game, you know? Like, I keep getting messed up. You saw how I was playing it. I'm still struggling in it. I need to take some time out before I become too agitated with that game, you know? I'm like, oh, freaking, it's just, oh, wait, what, no, this is not the one I want to do. Yeah, I'm struggling big time. Like, I don't know what to do next. My resources is getting wasted. Stable and Avery. That's not what I want. I'm trying to find the... Is that? No, it's not that. Makes you extra cautious, as well as scrapping hundreds of weapons, unlocks a lot of mods. Do you still get unlocks of mods if you scrap the same weapon? Beast buff on some? Yeah, I saw that when I try to scrap, you know, the same weapon a few times, you don't get any mods out of it. I think you've unlocked all mods on some weapons. Oh, okay. That's good. Like, I don't think I've done that yet. Like, I can't tell how many there are. Are they, like, random? Like, when you scrap stuff, do you get random unlocks? It's hard for me to tell. Or if it's in there, you're gonna get it. Like, if there's repeat, it's not obviously not gonna give you a repeat. I got some nice decorations. I love these. I'm trying to find the armory. Where the freak is the armory?
Be my eyes, Sunan.
Am I mistaken? Is there even an armory? Is that it? Sometimes it's hard to tell. Wait. It's hard to find things here. Might be random. Got on mods, not on weapons you've scrapped. Oh, okay. Notice it with bayonets. Oh, okay. What the?
Eivor!
I might have to do that. I'm gonna have to do what you say. Just grab, like, how many things do you normally, like, what is your character weight when you're not hoarding a lot of stuff? Like, what's your baseline with your armor and the weapons you normally use and ammo? Like, after you've scrapped everything on your inventory that you normally would, do you know roughly? 175? Okay. Sounds about right. I'm hovering about 180. So, like, when you say you hoard a lot of stuff, like, how much you go overweight? Like, 250 or something? Some weight reduction perks. Yeah, it's, I think that's really important when you're just, when you're getting to a point where you have to, you know, when you're doing like a hoarding run, that doesn't sound right. When you're going around like collecting stuff, there's a point where you just move slowly. Yeah, that, I think you've got more patience than I do, man. I really think you've got a ton of patience. Like, for me, I'm like, oh, come on. Like, if you encounter a creature, that's it. A creature, like, if you encounter some sort of combat, that's it. Like, how do you even approach that? Sniping enemies, well, okay.
Eivor, child of Varin?
Maybe. That's not what I want. Who the heck is it? Oh, what the? Oh no. I was like going, where? I thought I was using my sword. Oh yeah, I am. This is the hilt of the sword is so massive. I thought I was holding on to something else. This is it? Runeforge. 600? I can't afford that. I have zero.
Aid me. Be my eyes.
So I'm missing like a whole bunch of stuff. What is that? A fowl farm. Where's the armory? I do have an armory. Or is that not classified as an armory? I'm so confused. What is this? Museum. Or maybe I have to build some of these in order to get that one. Fine, we'll do that. Big town, just crouch and snipe ghouls in large groups with a silent sniper rifle. See, I don't have a silence. That's a problem. By the time I noticed where you were, it would be like one left. How long did that take you to do all that, though? Did it take a while? A considerable amount of time? Like, was that like a 3-hour job? An hour, went up 4 levels. Dang, okay. Alright, where did you get the, where did you get the suppressor? I need that. I need the suppressor. Is this a normal rifle mod? Really? Alright, now you're making me want to jump back into it. An hour? Why am I moving so slowly? Why am I moving so slowly? Oh, it's just that one area. There's tons of drop weapons, like you get a lot of shotguns and rifles. Okay, I'm gonna have to do that because it's not happening for me. Yeah, I think I gotta like do a bunch of upgrades before I can get the armory or something, or maybe I'm misunderstanding it. You're making me want to try it out. I'm gonna have to do that. I have to run in about 30 minutes though, so there's no way I'll be able to play that game. Let's do one more upgrade. Another one? There's a boat one. Isn't there one down there? Alright, I'm gonna have to do that. I was, you know, believe it or not, I was actually thinking about that the other day. I was like, huh, what if I did this and I can't believe I'm thinking of Fallout 76. That's totally mad. Thank you. I don't want to waste my money on cosmetics. I will do the cattle one. At least that's somewhat useful. Wait, what's this? Oh, what? I missed a whole bunch down here. Scorch, no defender tend to have low fire weapons. Yeah, you're right. Beast buff. Ghouls are riskier since they run at you. You're right. You're right on that as well. They just freaking fly up at you. Yeah, that's a good strategy. You're right as well. Ghouls rarely have anything worthwhile. Agree. Ghouls are short. What? Ping issues. They move like they're glitching. Really? Dang, that's nasty. That is not good. Oh, I need to enter the competition for this Ubisoft stuff. I don't know if I'll be able to make it in time. Gorm Kjofsson. Really? I thought we got rid of that guy. What the? Oh. Is there a quest for the sister? Oh, hold up. That's a dream one. Nah, I'm not doing River Raid. Take this person out. The dumb headshot 3 or 4 of them in a group before they move towards you. Don't they like, they do try to like, they're a bit unpredictable though, don't they? They jump around a bit. If they start like cornering you, it's dangerous.
What do you see?
Better save that. The problem with the camera in this game is you can't zoom in too much and then it just disappears. Her face just disappears. The Roman structure there.
Well, now.
Oh, wait. No, I don't want to do that. Do I? Is there something missing? 50. Oh, that's right. Freaking. Day? How do you change? You can't change the day. Dang it. I think the other one you could change the day. Time of day? No, I don't want any of this. Oh, it just ruined my shot now. Completely messed it up. They're a bit annoying when they're running, trying to headshot them. Yeah, in Russia you can usually just shotgun them. True, my shotgun though is just terrible now. Roaches and bugs are probably the worst things that rush you. Yeah, because they're like at the, they're at the bottom. That's why they're like, you know, knee level. Hitting them, remember using vats in the regular games for roaches. Mods make shotguns accuracy high so the spread doesn't hit rapidly moving. Oh, okay. I think moles, roaches, those things are annoying. Same with like the four-legged wild dog, mutated dogs. They're annoying when they're attacking in packs. But I think the worst one are the giant scorpions, the rad scorpions. They're so bad because they're heavily armored, right? They burrow and pops up. If you're not in the building, I don't think they can get in the building. I guess they could. Like, I think you saw me fighting two of them, standing on a table, just taking pot shots. So annoying. That's the thing. Yeah, I had a ton of mods, but I didn't do that type of weapon mod. It's just the looks for most of the time. Oh, making the game more of a action shooter, making the combat more fun, the shooting more fun in that game. Fallout 4, that is, with the mods. Three shots. You might have some good weapons, man. Yeah, I have trouble with freaking scorps, man. They're annoying. Hype rifle. All right. I don't know how you're doing it, man. No, no, I'm talking about Fallout 76. Oh, you're talking about normal game modding, right? Hey, sorry, weapon modding, not like modding where you do on Fallout 4 because you can't do it in Fallout 76. But you're talking about putting upgrades and things like that into the weapon. Yeah, weapon mod, that's it. Sorry, I'm getting mixed up. Oh, we got some, I don't know where that guy is. Man, I'm gonna miss this game in some weird way. I can get the season pass for this, but I don't think, from what I've read, you don't get to explore Ivor's character. That's what I wanted to do, just explore more of Ivor's character. Like in Assassin's Creed Odyssey, with the DLCs, well, the Atlantis stuff, you get that was one of the best ones I played. And then you get to explore more about Cassandra. Oh dang, this is
slashed and disemboweled by sharp weapons. Saxon blade from the look of it.
Steel, need more armor. Yeah. My armor's kind of lousy. Either drops or crafting. I don't know why I thought he was very close. Her hair's like sticking out of her mouth. Oh, you've got to be joking, right? This is an instant win, I think. Nope. I want to confirm kill. Confirm kill, please. Oh no. Here we go.
The Archbishop never suspected my heresy. I kept secrets as I gathered believers. I appeared so pious my eyes bled for him. But I've never felt as much love for his god. Not like I do the old gods. The true gods. Our ancient creators.
Your life was a lie, you mean? You threw your honor into the ocean.
When I told the Archbishop my true belief, he was horrified. So I silenced him.
That silence comes for you now.
This hair is not working for me. In here, she seems alright, but in cutscenes... I don't know, it doesn't seem to work. I guess I've been used to her other hairstyle for a long time. Uh-oh. I do want to get some treasures here.
Show me what lies ahead.
Yes, I do see treasures. Sorry. Sorry you had to witness that.
What becomes? Sind Weber said.
He sent that mate to Elden Motorhuse. Shall hear a fate washan.
Flay off of the waste. Swell that.
No surprise that that's locked. Ooh. Man, I haven't played this in such a long time. I'm not getting into the rhythm of things. Oh, we don't want to hurt those monks, do we? Just wait for the monks to get out of the way. Is that gonna hurt the monks? I feel like it is. I can't see. Is there someone there? There's someone sitting there. Yeah, it's... We're gonna snipe him instead. Nope! Messed that up. I know. Stealing. I didn't even pick the cash and I stole. Oh, here we go. This is what I'm after. Stealing from a church. Is that bag? Is that bag of things? Oh. No, I'll just leave the... I feel bad seeing him in this place. I just needed that one loot. That's the main thing. The guards didn't even come in. Good one.
Ike ponte domino musca oria, nos mite nos in alte hospes.
I don't know how I did that. I don't know what button I pressed.
Singulus vivus longe, incomprehensible ludas qui erat.
I'm curious on their next Assassin's Creed game. I had a feeling they're saving the Japanese one as their next big thing. Oh.
In water, iron then shall flow.
Oh, this is my least favorite thing to do. I don't know what I'm doing. It's just tats.
Iron then shall float, as easy as a wooden boat. Iron? What madness do you spout, devil?
What? Is this a... What is this? Oh, it's a mystery. No, I don't have time for mysteries.
One of us is. He will be good for Kent. Although...
Yeah.
Does he seem different to you?
So they did a teaser, right?
He was changed.
It's called Assassin's Creed Shorter, Red, I think, and they did the teaser of a ninja or shinobi on a rooftop.
Man, I care not if his belt needs another notch to go round his waist.
Oh, these are strange things you tell me, Matilda the Seer. Strange things indeed.
Nope. That's it. Nope, that's a wrong button as well. Yeah, so it is gonna be in Japan. Oh no. Did I just... Yeah, I did. I've just messed up. I'm stuck now. I somehow stumbled upon a place that I should... Okay, here we go. No, what the heck?
What are you saying? The red sparrow will settle in the cuckoo's nest.
How are we gonna do this? Yeah, so the next one, I don't know when it's gonna come out. Could be 2024. They have 3AC plan. The one that's coming out after this is Assassin's Creed Mirage. So they're gonna tell the story about Bassem. He's one of the characters in here, so he's gonna tell his side of the story near the beginning. And then... Oh. Yes, I am stealing from them. And then after that... They're gonna release, supposedly, I think AC, the Japan one, it's just, I think it's just called Project Red or something like that. I think it's called Red. They have another one, which is Hexei, and that's a European one, but it's not a traditional AC game, apparently, but they didn't really review much about it. So I think it could be a more of a narrative adventure game. The Hexei one, whereas the Japan one is that it's more like this big open world. Yes, What?
That is such a strange word. Is that a word?
So I have a feeling maybe Hexei is more like it's more like a story based. You go around talking and stuff. I could be wrong. Like no action, but maybe not.
What are you saying?
Or maybe a like
the
more
red
of a mystery.
Sparrow.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Really, no treasures in there. What is this? There's like a few things in this place. Now you got me thinking about Fallout 76. Yeah, I don't know if red is her color. Maybe it's the color of her hair. It just doesn't seem to work for her. I don't know why. Works for her alloy. In Horizon Zero. In Horizon. But doesn't seem to work for Eivor that much. Oh, I gotta go soon. This is a very short stream, less than an hour long. I guess we can go back and listen to what Ranvi has to say about the one of the targets. I'm surprised didn't say anything else. I might change her hair back. I don't know, it just doesn't seem to work for her. Maybe I'm just so used to her other hairstyle. Yeah, I think, yeah, you're right. The problem with me is I go into it after playing like a, you know, a looter shooter game. And I'm like, okay, I rush in. I become really impatient and I get completely obliterated or
I've
waste
been
all my
on some
ammo.
Designs.
It's very bad.
May I see your stores?
It's very bad. Is she gonna be... How's she like as a red hair, the super short red hair? I kept her as blonde for a while. I don't know, maybe...
Nothing more?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Until next time, Eivor!
Is she okay? It's hard to see. Maybe. We'll have to see how that goes. Yeah, you're right. I'm rushing into things. I just don't have the right mindset and the patience for it. I'm just like really, I get to a point where I become, I mean, impatience is one thing, but I think I'm just like really irritated that I'm not making a lot of progress. I'm approaching it in the wrong way. Like you said, you've played all these survival type games, right? So, you know how to approach games like that in terms of the expectation and the mindset. I think that's the problem with me. I rarely play survival type games, and I think that's like my experience is more like, okay, first person shooter, go in, you know, that's where I get into trouble a lot. one seems a bit of a waste. Yeah, it's not even really a proper survival game. Any FPS game on a high difficulty where you can't tank enemies. Yeah, that's a fair point. But I think it's also about the progress, isn't it? It takes time to like with Fallout 76, right? It takes time to progress and get the higher tier stuff. Like you said, even for FPS, even on higher difficulty level, not that I play a lot of higher difficulty level FPSs or any game for that matter on high difficulty, the time to progress might not take that long. I don't know. By running into the center of a room means no cover and getting hit from... Yes, that is correct. You're right. I do that. Because I rush in instead of going, all right, what's on my left, what's on my right. Once you get into it, progress seems fast. Yeah. I think my mindset is not... It's not the right one. It's not adjusted properly for that game. I think that's a problem.
Mouse, how are you, my boy?
You can't even pet Mouse. Like the other dogs or wolves, you can, but this one, you can't. Ugh. All right, let's talk to Ranvi, and I gotta be done for the night. I might give it a shot when I come back later on.
Greetings.
I think instead of like worrying, okay, I gotta, in this session, I'm gonna be hoarding this and that. I'm gonna go back to how I've been doing it. And that is just do the quest line. As I get to a certain point in the quest line, if I see an advantageous area in terms of where I can collect stuff and break them down, I'm going to do that. I'm going to approach it that way. Otherwise, I'm never going to get it. I'm never going to like play it at all if I don't have a certain goal in mind. That's how I've been playing it previously. Just doing it quest by quest. I read all this already. Alright, Ranvi, let's have a chat.
I want to see the Alliance map.
Wait, isn't she gonna tell me about the... Yeah, we've done all this. Doesn't she have a quest for me? Oh wait, I haven't even done this one yet?
Hamptonshire, the last Saxon stronghold.
And very heavily guarded. King Alfred is preparing for war. You will meet tremendous resistance.
As will Alfred. Is Guthrum Jarl there with his army?
He is. He and Uba have gathered a sizable force and intend on launching an attack on Alfred soon. If we support their assault, England will fall to us. A pagan land where a multitude of gods may freely roam.
So we haven't even done that yet. Oh, hold on. Whoa, there's a whole bunch of plays I haven't done yet. Oh no, wait, this is completed. So it's just this one. 340. I'm like 200 something.
The last sec
and very heavily
as well.
He is. If we support their
I'll go to Hamptonshire and speak with Guthrum. Send word to our allies to gather on the Thames, just outside the Shire.
I will. May the gods share in this. Our final victory.
Final victory? See, it still says, speak to Ranvi. What the heck is going on here? Yeah, I can't even do this. 340. 10 contracts. That's Velka. Asgard. What? I didn't even do that. Mastery challenge. I've done the Vineland one. I'm so confused. It says to talk to her. Look. Speak to Ranvi. What quest is that? Oh. What? Oh, Vinland. It's a Vinland quest. Is she gonna tell me? I'm so confused. See, she doesn't tell me about it. It's not appearing as a quest line. But it's blue on top. What? This is confusing. It's very confusing. I have to like look it up. Oh, I'm 302. It will take me quite some time. I mean, Gorm Kjotfusson. Oh, you can't even like target him. What? I'm so confused. Can I even go? I'm so confused. I'm guessing I have to do something else before I can do that one. I have to look it up. All right. I'm going to finish it up here. All right. Thanks, Rowdy, for hanging out. Thanks for the tips. I might try to play it later on. We'll see. I might play Fallout 76 later on. We'll see. See what my mood is like. Okay. Thanks again. Thanks for hanging out, Rowdy. You have a good one. Cheers. Thanks, you too. Thank you, anyone that's lurking or watching this on the archives. I hope you all have a good day or night. Take care, stay safe, and see you all next time. Treat it as a stealth game. Oh. We'll see. All right, bye.